Freya, please, finish.
The last stronghold of the Aesir.
So, Odin's oppressive ways have finally ended.
Are you satisfied?
Yes. Perhaps the realms may finally find peace and healing.
Vengeful berserker gravestone. These runes.
Go!
really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew?
Aldis. A kind man. A trusting man.
He trusted this usurper? This Rolf?
No. Aldis trusted me. And, fool that I am, I trusted Rolf.
So now you seek revenge. A dangerous path.
You're one to talk.
I am an authority on the subject. You would do well to listen. Atreus heard. It lies out in the desert.
Wonder what it could be. Most of the larger beasts of Alfheim have long been dead.
My brother would have known. Freya. That's some of Cavassier's poetry.
Yeah!
Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves. So he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased. Got to be the last drop of water. One less thing to worry about.
You worry?
Oh, never while you're around, oh warrior of rippling muscle. Sort of a harp. I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not, and would prefer it remain that way. Oh!